It is an honor to have author, researcher, and oncologist Dr. Mukherjee here with us tonight. And he's going to be discussing, as many of you know, his Pulitzer Prize-winning book, The Emperor of All Maladies.
I want to talk about how this book grew out of my time that I spent learning about cancer.
There would be not a single human being whose lives has not been either directly or one step, two steps away, touched by cancer. You remember that famous sort of lighthearted game, 6 degrees of separation? It's the one kind of illness, along with very, very few other phenomena, where it's not 6 degrees, but 1 degree of separation. You, your child, your parents, your sister, someone has been touched or will be touched. And this is not, I'm not describing, this is a statistical truth. This is not meant to make us scared. And so one of the main reasons to write this book for me was to stop being scared.